What's up guys, here we are on a new video. In this video we are going to talk about the Canon M5. I'm going to tell you what I noticed with the Canon M5. This is a very good video. I would like you to watch this till end so that you will see what I noticed with the Canon M5. And I'm sure you haven't noticed that on your Canon M5. So let's dive in the video. The first thing I noticed here is the adjustable LCD screen, which on the DSLR cameras you can move it like this, so that you can see yourself run shooting even if it's mounted to tripod. But if this is mounted to tripod, you can't move it like this because of the tripod head, and this is very annoying. Second thing I noticed is the viewfinder, electronic viewfinder, which is working good. We are going to try it for you guys, so let me move it closer so you can see it. You can see. Then the next thing I noticed is that it doesn't have an earphone port. This is the HDMI port here, and this another port here. You see, no earphone port. The next thing I noticed that the Canon EOS M5 is the flash. This is a flash. At first I thought it doesn't have a flash. Then the next thing I noticed is that it doesn't get hot. Even if you are going to shoot for an hour, it doesn't get hot. And the next thing I notice is that this place is for mounting flash or a microphone, external microphone. And then it has small speakers here. Here, as you can see, there are some speakers here, of which if you are playing a video. And then it has small microphones here, one here and then one here also. And then the next thing I notice is that the body is friendly, and it also have a good grip just on the camera. And like if you are in auto mode, this is it, auto mode, so you are going to record with this button here, so it's recording right now. But if you are in manual mode, let's go to manual mode. So here we are in manual mode. If you want to record, you see this isn't working. It keeps saying servo AF and one shot AF, so you have to press this. Is recording. I thought it only records in auto mode, but then I noticed this button works. And then the next thing I noticed is that the sensor cleaning, of which at the first place I wanted to clean this place, the sensor, with a tissue paper. And then when I visit the menu, I checked here, I see a sensor cleaning here, which you can clean the sensor without touching it. So this is how it works. Then that's all I noticed for now, and if I notice one thing again, I'll make a video so that you can see. We are done. So you have seen what I noticed on the Canon M5. I hope you have noticed that on your Canon DSM5. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Meet you guys in the next one. Peace.